White nationalism hits home in Chicago. Tonight, some are calling it a Southside hate crime, and it happened during one of the city's most popular events, yesterday's Irish parade.
WGN's Tom Negevin is live on the route in Beverly with that story. Tom.
You know what, Lourdes and Joe, folks here still shocked by this, telling us they can't believe what they saw when they came off the parade route yesterday, saw the stickers and posters lining the parade route and realized what the message was. The Southside Irish Parade going off without a hitch along this stretch of Southwestern yesterday. Thousands of people, families lining the route, a great event as always. And then this, what locals say is undoubtedly, in their opinion, hate speech. Signs all over the place bearing the logo of the American Identity Movement. That's widely considered to be a white nationalist neo-Nazi organization. The group, in a statement to us tonight, bills itself as being peaceful, pro-American, patriotic. But locals say there's no question it's a hate group that has no place in their neighborhood.
Yeah, I was furious. I mean, I was just walking along with my three kids and my husband, expecting to have a great day in a neighborhood that's known for its diversity.
We welcome hundreds of thousands of people from outside in the spirit of faith, family, and heritage, and we're not going to let this drag us down.
You know, as Southsiders who want to do, they took action, took things into their own hands. Many people taking the signs down, stripping them from every life post they could find, then calling streets in Sanian this afternoon to make a thorough sweep of the neighborhood along Southwestern from 99th to about 119th Street. Police have told us they are aware of this. Locals hoping there's a criminal investigation here because they believe their neighborhood has been the victim of a hate crime. Live in the Beverly neighborhood on the South Side, Tom Negevin, WGN News. Lourdes and Joe, back to you.